Bro, this game is crazy as hell. The romantics in this game is so realistic, it's off the charts. Who's sword? Why is there a kitchen in the mall? Now they used to wash the dishes.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Man, give me my water gun. I'm spraying.
Okay.
I shot for some water gun, bro.
First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
First, I'm gonna destroy you. Then we can talk.
Come on, show me what you got.
And they press R2. Oh god.
Ellie, come on. Nowhere to hide. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. Oh, what?
Suck it, Riley.
Damn.
The tie.
Oh, man.
Boosh. I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched.
And okay.
More. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready?
Right. Yeah. Yeah, we most definitely in the electronics section.
Don't get too comfortable now.
What the? Oh. Oh. Come here.
Damn.
I play shooting
games. All
right,
that's game.
That was Call of Duty.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right, go.
I play Call
One,
of Duty. I know how to
two,
peek them quarters. Don't peek me, girl.
Three,
I will shoot that corner.
Five.
That's just like see.
Time to die.
Is that a PlayStation? Hey, look, yo. This the PS4 right here. Huh. I wonder when PlayStation went back and looked at this game and was like, hey, yo, we got the PS4. There she is again. Oh,
fuck. Come back, baby. Okay, we're tied. Count it down. All right.
She said first or two.
One. Two.
I got distracted. I was looking at the PS4.
Five. Ready or not, here I come.
Anyways. Joy-Con.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all
I would have just shot it right there. I would have you in my face right here. You said go again? Right now? I bet.
All right,
I'm winning. Game over.
Okay.
That's what they would call Gene.
Can I at least walk you home? I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack. Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine, and you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still like that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh God, please send me enough to play loud music in the mall.
Yeah.
Oh God. Oh my God, she did it. She did it. Ladies and gentlemen, she did it.
What do we do now?
We'll figure it out. but I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
Tell me she fell asleep in there. That type of weather in that cold helicopter? Sniper or something? Oh no, I just wanted to say that. Sound clean. That's when a bunch of infected are chasing you anyway, so. Jump back down, or do we go back the other way we just came? That's weird. That's calling me. I guess we're gonna keep going this way. So I think if I jump down now, I'm gonna die. Oh, this is the way we already came. Or not. These were the people that came. Oh, so it was the girl birthday. They died. Oh, snap. This is the woman then. They died. Two of them died in the helicopter. That one died down right there. And the other one's somewhere over there in that mall. As they died trying to save the people that was in this mall. Plane crashed. Well, what's down there? But I don't want to find out. Pretty sure you're not supposed to jump down. I'm looking, I'm like, bro, there's no way I was supposed to jump down this. That's death. You're supposed to go on that other side, though. Just want to see how to get over there.
About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll look around over here.
Go check. What the fuck was that?
You, Joel.
Why they even come this far? Oh, damn, and it's clickers and stuff down here.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
No, I'm just saying, like, why chase after these people? when they already like in an infected area, which is very dangerous. I'm not chasing. I don't care what you do. You can shoot me, kill me, whatever. I'm not going to. I would die anyway. It turned into an infected one of those creatures. That's like my greatest. That's what will be anybody's greatest fear, is turning into a clicker or something. I mean, your worst nightmare? Yeah, that too.
Way.
I got one. Other one right here.
Man.
I told you that was L when I read that name. The other name spelled different.
Way. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process, the sutures on my goddamn self ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
See how terrifying that is? He died in his vent. He said, I'm gonna rest. That means he bled out to death and was already on death door. If you go, oh, I'm surviving this. All right, buddy. Yeah, I'll you show me some. Show me some. My boy said he got bitten and shot, and he, oh yeah, bled out to death. I don't think anybody could do that in this situation, though. In that situation, when you get bitten, shot, you might as well just crawl under an vent and just die. Close your eyes and just numb the pain away. Oh, you snuck out on purpose so they could shoot. I literally baited them, and then they had to fight all them clickers. Dumb fools. Damn. The clicker bit his face off. Holy shit. Are they supposed to go for the head anyway?
Ah!
That was genius what you did, boy. Use yourself as bait, and when they saw you, they immediately shot at it.
So him. Close. I need a way around.
The place is crawling with infected, so I'm like, they gotta,
Okay.
Shoot. Guys, they keep shooting. Oh, shit, it sees me. I'm not shooting though. Run!
Just the one! Son of a bitch!
Wait, is this the way out? Who is this? Is this the way out? I don't know why it attacked me. I wasn't even moving. It was coming directly towards me. I made not a single sound. Stood still. I guess because it saw the other guy in there shooting in that direction, so it went that way where it had the bullet in. That's a smart ass AI. Huh? It's like, I know you over there. Come here, boy. I just don't want to waste no ammo fighting those guys anyway. Especially if all they're doing is just trying to chase me. Like, then we gotta come here. Like I said, I don't know why they're chasing Ellie and Joel all the way to an infected area, especially in a blizzard storm. It's a whole blizzard storm on my side. You really want to look for somebody in this type of weather? Two of them already did.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Let me get the door. Yeah, you get the door. You guys keep searching. I don't want to get angry.
Get off of me.
Son of a bitch!
Come dog. I was throwing it out. Hey man, just me and you left. Just stabbed him in the booty. Oh my god, that's like the worst, bro. Worst way to die right there. We gotta get the hell out of here.
She's over there.
Oh, warn him down there. I think they're the last two. Oh, word? This.
That's that.
Are we sure it's over? As I'm running around and getting loot. Is that how long is the DLC? I don't know. I'm chopping up at least three parts of that. I'm debating, should I play Infamous 2 or play Resident Evil 6 or something? Resident Evil 6 or 5. Debate. I want to at least play Resident Evil 6 since it has Leon in it, and then we're going to play 5 four, before 4 Remake comes out. I'm starting to have like amnesia like Max Miller, dude. Okay. I'll be forgetting the games I'm supposed to be streaming. And beating. Well, obviously we might not make it to 5, but I know for a fact we'll be able to beat 6 in RP, so. What the?
She's down there by the door. Fuck, got a pin fuck. Down. Go finish her.
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
Oh my god. They're everywhere. I'm going upstairs. Oh my god. What the? What the? Run! there's so many of them up the top. What the? They're everywhere. Why did it take the infected forever to get there? Was saying it out loud.
Yeah. Better be alive, Joel.
It up. If you're running from it.
Okay, go!
Close the gate! Close the gate!
Through here.
At least she knows to shoot the lock off the door.
Oh, Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
Wasn't they already with a turning button?
Yeah, that's it. We got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out.
Damn.
Bloody it's quick and painless. Man. I'm not a fan of option one.
I told you that. A lot of people ain't gonna commit suicide like
two?
That. You have to be like superly depressed to blow your brains out.
We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow.
So yeah, man, this was fun. Had a great time streaming. Have fun playing. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. Man, we'll see y'all in the next one, man. Peace. Let's check this joint on out, y'all.